Gabe Vincent might be anointed as the dirtiest player in the league once the playoffs wrap up, because dude eliminated the Celtics on the first play of Game 7 when he took out Tatum, and in Game 2 of the finals, he was caught trying to do the same thing to Jokic.